actors dump Uzolo due to salary issues. Popular SABC 1 telenovela Uzolo has been rumored to be a financial hot mess. This after allegations that two of the drama's stars Kayama Odladla, GC, the gay beautician, and Lala Tikumalo, Zandile Mdlich, the wife of Pastor Mdlich, will no longer be part of Mzansi's number one telenovela by ratings. According to sources within the production, Kayama was fired after raising concerns about his meager salary. Said the insider, Kayama's son was to ask for a raise and I don't blame him. He felt he was being underpaid and taken for granted. So after Kayama approached the producers, they decided to terminate his contract, claiming they were cutting costs. I guess addressing such concerns is a serious crime. The second deep throat said Lelitai left the show after Uzolo's producers announced there'd be salary cuts for the actors. She felt she'd done everything for the show. Remember, Lelitai is a legend and knows her story. So, she wouldn't stick around waiting for her salary to be cut in half, the source said. Uzolo is a financial mess and sometimes actors are paid after the due date. It's no longer the same. Besides, Lelitai is a big brand and will find work soon. And I wouldn't be surprised to hear of some of the leading actors following suit. When asked to comment, Lelitai said, Baba, before I can confirm anything, I can't do an interview that we never agreed upon. Please call me next week or on Monday to get your comment. Insisted Kayama, I don't know where you get all that information from. You aren't the first person to ask me about this. Go back to your sources and finish whatever you were talking about regarding my name. Uzolo spokesperson, Amanda Thayyain, said, Unfortunately, we have no comment regarding the matters you're asking about. We'll, however, keep you updated if matters arise. Meanwhile, the third mole told the Sun team Uzolo's production studio had been broken into on Thursday, resulting in the theft of the actor's valuables, among other items that were stolen. Insisted the insider, this means actors and the crew aren't safe anymore. Some are still traumatized by the incident. Not only did thugs do this in broad daylight, they also stole laptops, cell phones and clothes. It's still unclear how they broke in. Captain Kobal Gwala of the Kwamashu Cop Shop said, We're aware of such allegations but for now no case has been opened. Subscribe channel to follow more new video.